For those of you who don't know who I am Eric Loux, senior cellist. Right now, my orchestra is teaching the stage. We're going to play a song for you. And in order to explain why we're playing this song, I'm going to talk about Mr. Daryl Cox. Mr. Cox subs for this orchestra a lot. Whenever he's here, he always tells us we have a great orchestra, and that we should all personally thank Mrs. Dirks. So this group has taken the last 3 weeks, and we've prepared a performance of my personal pieces that I wrote to let Mrs. Dirks know that the work she does here on a daily basis is very much appreciated by your students. And the piece that we are about to perform is dedicated to the LHS String Orchestra. I've been wanting to dedicate a piece to the LHS Orchestra for quite some time. I wanted to write something that reflected the members in the orchestra. As such, I've decided to write a pirate theme, as the members of this orchestra are all, for the very most part, pirate-oriented people. So now we're going to perform my composition, the Chantey for Strings, dedicated to the LHS String Orchestra.